JT O'Malley 9681's LPs. I'm your host, JT O'Malley 9681. And we are going to be playing another arcade game, Mousetrap, by Exidy, copyright 1981. And number two, where it says J-I-R, that is me. From when I was practicing this game just a little bit ago. It's definitely harder than the ColecoVision and Atari 2600 version. For any other information, I will put it all up on the screen in notes like I normally would. Let's get going. Press the wrong button again. I meant to turn into a dog and I... Well, you don't turn into a dog, you call a dog. It's what I had meant to do when I hit the wrong button. I keep forgetting how I have it set up. It's supposed to help get you away from the hawk. This again. Yeah, sorry, folks. That was a bad way to go. I'm gonna use the D-pad now. Ah! I did it to me again! Anywhere. Try again. Sorry, folks. Jeez. There, but yeah, and the music does not loop for some reason. No, I don't. Daggone hawk. Ah, bull! I went down, not across! Jeez. I'm sorry, folks, this has been a horrible experience. Go where I want you to go! turning the off. Thank you! Jeez, I did not do this bad when I practiced. And it went straight across. Alright, I got a bonus mouse. Go over, dang it, stupid. Okay, that was bullcrap right there. Get the bonus. Attention! Ah. Oh well. That's gonna be it for this one, folks. But hey, at least I made the top score that time. That is gonna be it! Mousetrap for the arcade! We're getting even closer to my 100th LP special! Hope y'all continue to tune in until we get to there. So hope y'all enjoyed this Let's Play. JTML 9681 signing off. I will see you all next time.